Why am I seeing this? Through it, I see nothing but the memories that stir my soul. In these moments of adversity is when I felt the Jinni nearest. That unrelenting fear, paralyzing me in my weakest state. I never understood what it was born of, or why it haunted me so. But I am beginning to remember. I am in a cold cell, begging for it all to stop. Who I once was may seek retribution, but if I am to move beyond this pain, then what I want is peace. I know you now. I see you for what you are. A crippling memory from a past life. And that is where you will remain.
No, Basim. It is only the beginning. For us. For what lies ahead. A deeper understanding of the world we left behind. And our place in it.
All my life, I wrestled with who I was. Who I was meant to be. And there you were. All this time. The side of me I resisted. A reflection of who we once were.
And who we shall be once more. There is so much that awaits us. A new world. Let me show you.
I will never see you again, will I? Will I be alone?
You are never alone.
It is done. You made your choice. Now, I make mine.
Wada'an, Roshan bint al-Ahd. It was an honor. Come, Basim. We have much to discuss.
That we do, Mentor. This memory I buried of this place, this prison, the torture I suffered here, it festered for years. In darkness and dreams, masked as a djinni, to haunt me and hollow me, until it consumed my waking life. But I have faced my past, my pain, embraced it. I shed my skin once, in another time. Another place. But I am whole again. I remember. And as for those who thought to bind me, should any of them still walk the earth, I so look forward to our reunion. But until that day, a new world awaits.
Thank you. The